Joe Fairless, as we head into this Labor Day weekend, I just wanted to take a moment to thank you for the work you do. Without the work you do, I couldn't do the work I do. Have a great weekend.